చేసుకోవచ్చు. The number of structural isomers possible in C3H5Cl3 is A4B5C6D8. What are the structural isomers possible? So we can think of here, there are nearly four isomers possible. That means just three means you can write three carbon. Kindly student, I will give one information. Instead of Cl3, if you assume three hydrogen, it will be H8. C3H8 means it is nothing but CnH2n plus 2 formula, alkane. So that means one possibility is CH3, CH2, CCl3. This is one possibility. Then simply we can rearrange. So I can return here, you can see. So this is the first possibility. Trichloro-1-1-1, trichloropropane. This is 1-1-1-1-1-2. Trichloropropane. This is 1, 1, 3 trichloropropane, and this is 1, 2, 3 trichloropropane. There are four number are possible. So answer is A.